Hi, I'm John, and I'm about one bad password attempt from getting locked out of my account. When you ask large groups of people to remember login credentials, things are bound to go awry. I don't have to tell you what happens when you ask those same groups to try to remember multiple usernames and passwords. It's really just a recipe for disaster. If you aren't already using LDAP to integrate Skyward with your network directory, consider the headaches you might be able to avoid by doing so. To get your LDAP integration set up, simply log into Skyward, then navigate to Skyward Contact Access, District Setup Configuration, LDAP Configuration. You can configure up to 3 servers, but for our purposes today, we'll just look at 1. Enter your server and domain names up top, then select the personas that will be logging in with LDAP. The Groups feature comes in handy when you want Skyward security groups to be governed by your directory. Once you've completed the setup, you can test the settings down on the bottom by entering your network login and password and pressing the Try Bind button. A successful test will give you feedback in green, while a failed test will return red results. As a CTO, you have enough to worry about. Why not take a little account management off your plate? Work smarter with Skyward's LDAP integration. Stay tuned for the next quick hits for CTOs coming soon.